Yo guys, what's going on? Welcome to a brand new indie horror game. This is like the sixth one actually, that I guess technically it's the seventh. I had one, didn't make it, I deleted it, which is a terrible game. And there was one that I didn't finish because I wasn't actually recording, which is upsetting because it was fun. But this is the sixth indie horror game in a row that I've uploaded. And I know you guys are probably thinking, please stop uploading these in such a frequent pace. This will be the last one for a while. Not for a while, but for a few uploads. This will be the last one for the next. I'll probably get the next two episodes 7 days. And I'll try to get some more funny moments out for you guys. Because I know those are my main appetizer, I guess you could say. That's the main entree on the menu for my channel, at least. This game is made by the same guy who made. This game is called Mind's Eye, made by the same guy who made Dead Man's Journey, which is pretty awesome, actually, because that was a good game. So hopefully, this is also another good game. Alright, here we go. Interact with the door. That's a teddy bear. Before we go out there, there's another door right here. That music cannot play. Awesome, awesome. Okay, sweet. Oh, looks like there's something behind that. I don't remember this being in here. Looks like there's something under that. Definitely a door. Let's go over here. Can we interact with that? Oh, warning, high voltage. Probably, it seems like it's a power box or something. Close that. We'll come back to that eventually, probably, I'm sure. You guys hear someone else walking? Teddy bear? Jesus fucking Christ. Come over here in this corner. A bear used to be by the young opponents with deep slumber. Whenever good or bad times, a teddy bear will always be by your side. Collecting all 5 teddy bears will drastically affect your overall score in the end. So apparently it's a score system. Oh, what is this? I heard what happened to Tom. Don't you dare forget that it wasn't your fault. The car lost control. There was nothing you could have done about that. The more you blame yourself, the harder this will all be. Tom will wake up. I promise. Call me if you ever want to talk. Jeanette. T. And, is that a light switch? Don't mind if I do. Some books. This is a pretty nice kitchen. I like the marble counter. I'm really big fan of the marble counter in houses. So, you know, I'm what you would say an addict. Or whatever you, I don't know what you'd call that shit, man. I don't know if this is. Do we need to get a code for this? Just guess it. Never mind. Alright, can we, interact with something? Oh, sweet. Hello, painting? That's cool. It looks like, Transylvania. Transylvania Hotel. Guess he wants me to go this way. Jesus fucking Christ. Shut the fuck up. What's up with this game banging on shit? Some bolt cutters. A bolt cutter probably can't cut through a thick chain. Probably can cut through a thick chain. What the fuck is that though? Looks like there's supposed to be a toilet there and it's just not there. Nothing else. Well, I'm already confused. She can sprint for whatever reason. Oh my fuck. Doesn't have matches in his hand. Can we turn the power on? There we go. I can keep lighting the matches. Can you open this door yet? Oh. Oh, hello. Chairs are up. Fun. So I'm supposed to look for teddy bears? Question mark. I'm not honestly sure. There's a note there. Am I actually supposed to look for teddy bears? Because I don't fucking know. Oh. Oh, hello, painting. Again, painting. This chair's up. One step down. Bolt cutter. What the fuck is that? I just wanna know what that is. It looks like, I thought it was like a can of something, but I don't even know. There's no door right here. Oh. I don't know where to go, man. Door seems to be locked. Right on this hallway. Seems to be the good hallway. Can't leave the house, just there. Let's look for a teddy bear. Guess the password again. Nope. I feel like that. Need a code. Is there a teddy bear? There's no way it's a teddy bear. You can't even see one. Fucking couch is so goddamn close. The only thing about this I don't like is that there's nothing here to put your drinks on. Piss me off. Well, maybe the note changed. Nope. Same ass notes. I guess we'll go into this room. Sprinting in. Jesus fucking Christ! Hurt my head again, man. The note changed now. No. Am I supposed to just fucking... I guess we're going back in. I didn't really look over here very much. Nice bed. It's very small. It looks like one of those Japanese beds that's really low to the ground, you know? You didn't leave any presents? Guess the code again. Boop, 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 boop. Watch me get it. It'd be funny. It's probably one of the puzzles that won't go off until you actually interact with this item. What the fuck's it want me to do? Do I need to find a chain or what the fuck? Oh, I am. What was that? What did that light do? I'll keep that on. Oh, maybe it wants me to turn on the lights. Like, all the lights. That's a stupid fucking light. Looks like one of them's broken. I'm not really sure what these fucking teddy bears would be, to be honest. Not in this house. There's gonna be one under the table. Can't even crouch. So... surely we're gonna find something. This is definitely supposed to be a toilet or something, man. Two stacked chairs, very, very nicely stacked. Very interesting painting. I'll light a match, because why not? Is this light on? It was. Should this turn off? I don't fucking know. What's it gonna do? Nose itches. Maybe we should turn shit off. I'll vote it now. I'm honestly confused as fucking hell. Just got a cross. I'll keep the Satans away from me. Oh, the chair. I already saw this chair. Is there a teddy bear behind it? No, didn't change, right? Did not. I don't know what the fuck it wants me to do, man. Like, at all. Come on, if I shut that door. And open it again. I do not know what to do. It's actually a random ass spot for a vault. Very random ass spot for a vault. Shelf's broken for no reason, didn't explain that. Note didn't change. Chairs didn't do nothing. Go back down here and look at this chair. Hi, man. I was gonna go give him a hug. That was a big fucker. Shit's happening. That dude's fucking. That guy was like 7 foot tall. Shit in hell, man. Turn shit back on. So, paintings fell off the wall. Back in the bedroom. Or let's go in the bathroom. I guess the bathroom. Can stop. I am so confused. Awesome. Turn the power back on. Where'd the lever go? That sound of the guy throwing shit. Sprint. Sprint, sprint, sprint. Something just opened. Oh, that did. Doesn't even know there's a door right here, man. Hello, I knew that was gonna happen. Well, I guess he wants me to come in, question mark. Oh, hello. Big fucking staircase, huh? This guy makes monkey noises. It's kind of entertaining. Oh, I already know what's gonna happen. What's up, man? Nope. Like I said before, guys, I'm a pussy. It's not even that loud, it's just... What What the fuck is going on? Is this legit straight Dead Man's Journey? Like, a second version? Or Dead Man's Journey 2? Did I just straight up walk through that wall? I think I did. I don't know. Oh no. Oh, where am I? I was like, where am I fucking looking? Press and shift hold to run. Okay.
Oh crap, he's coming.
He's coming? Fuck, what does it want me to do? Oh my god! That's unpleasant. So I have to get... Hurry up. Oh, so it saves. That's cool. Oh, Jesus, fuck. That was unpleasant. There he is. Go down this way and... There has to be one down here, right? Who the fuck are these things? I already got that one. Where are they? Hack it, just hack it. Kill me, bitch. Yeah! I was gonna let him kill me. I got one more. Where is he? Hey, bitch. Go this way, come in this way. There it is. Okay, hack it, hack it, hack it, hack it, hack it. All I wanted was to hack it. Alright, it's open. Alright, oh, it's right here. Okay.
Holy crap.
That was interesting.
What the hell just happened?
That was stupid. Yet again, my game makes no sense. Not a surprise, honestly. Turn all the lights on. I just want to fucking finish. I'd like to put this painting back up too. Okay. Glass is slowly breaking. What the fuck was that? Something like an old guy just shit himself. Oh, hello. can I just take it? No, it's welded to the chain. Like, why can't I just take it off the bar? I guess we need the thing now. This. Did it fall on the ground? Oh, okay, I have it in my inventory. I'm assuming we use the crowbar to pull. Do this. And then there's a key on the chair. That does something. Open the vault. No, because the vault needs a key card or a code or whatever. Whatever the fuck that is. It's probably randomly hidden on the map somewhere or something. Just a random number scratched into the map or I don't know. It's an interesting thought. I don't know where else should we go though, to be fucking honest. That's damned, and then there's a door here apparently. Hello. Lights are off. We'll turn all they're on. Want me to do something here? Hello! Hooks. Not a big fan of Hooks, not even Captain Hook. Especially Captain Hook, man. Captain Hook's a bitch. You know, these lights flickering make me feel good. I feel safe. I don't understand why these are here. It's kind of just a nuisance at this point, to be completely honest. Did I just do something? Shit was loud and that's all I know. Guess we'll try to open this. I guess 6666. That's not it. I hear a chainsaw. That's fun. This fucking baboon do whatever he's gonna do. He already runs like a fucking retard. Kinda sounds like a blender, like a fucked up blender. I'm gonna take an arrow now. It's already off, huh? Just do it, bitch. The lock? Yep. Nothing in here anymore. This room's just kind of here at this point. I'm not sure why this guy just has a box of matches. Nothing behind the chair. What the fuck are these teddy bears at, man? I'm triggered. Like, I don't know where these fuckers are at. I could see the fucker, would be great. It looked like there was a light on right there. There's not, apparently. I don't fucking know. Jesus fucking Christ.
Holy shit. Not again.
I can move. Note. Hi Tom, it's your mother here. Here, yeah. I wanted to see how you were doing. The doctor said that your coma is not bad and that you should be up soon. I hope they are right and I hope you're reading this right now. I just wanted to let you know that we never lost hope. Love Mom and Dad. Awesome, thanks for not losing hope. Oh, okay. Oh, that's what that room was. It was just a random ass office. Awesome. I don't have matches anymore. I still have a teddy bear. I found one teddy bear. Maybe there's something in the office. There's a door in the office. Yeah, I think we're supposed to go down the hallway. Seems like the set direction to go. And shit just broke behind me. I looked. There it goes again. It's like someone just fucking got pissed. We can jump now. Oh. Hello. Oh, there's a teddy bear over there. Are we supposed to... Can we sprint still?
You're finally beginning to awake, aren't you?
I'm not too sure. Oh, fuck. Died. Someone put this ear back on. Parkour in a horror game, you know? Classic. Oh, no. Hey, calm down. So I think that's just for teddy bear. No, I don't care, honestly. Let's just keep going straight. I don't give a fuck about my score. Like, at all, honestly.
Finally in your grasp, isn't it? Your consciousness.
This guy sounds like the farmer from Blood and Bacon. Like, legit. Man, I'm fucking so good. This is my Minecraft skills coming into play right now. Going towards that solar flare. Oh! I can't see anything. The game is black. I just want you guys to know that. It's just for me, too. It is black. Did I bug the game out? I saw text, but I thought it was... I kept on going because I was assuming that, you know... It didn't really tell me not to stop. And I fell off, and now I can't see anything. Yeah, I can't see anything. So, I'm going to end this really quick. And I'm going to see if there's any more of the game after that. And if there is, I'll play through it again, and we'll come back to that point. Alright guys, it turns out that actually was the end of the game, luckily enough. I guess, I don't know what happened to mine, it just bugged out for whatever reason. Yes, that was the end of the game, so anyway, if you guys want to check this game out for yourself, go down in the description below and you can download it. This game is called Mind's Eye, made by the same guy who made Dead Man's Journey, so if you guys like Dead Man's Journey, you might like this. I personally did not like it as much as Dead Man's Journey. I like Dead Man's Journey way more. This is definitely his second game, you can tell, because there's a lot more animation. Few things that are wrong with this, I can tell you right now, is it fucking bugged out, I don't want me to go anymore. You can hear him still playing, because I can hear the jumping sound effect, and I'm running, and then I can die still. Yeah, there you go, there's me dying. Nonetheless, link will be down in the description down below if you want to check it for yourselves. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video. If you guys did enjoy this video and want to see more indie horror game videos like this one, comment, like, and subscribe. Anyway, I've been your boy Nexus. See you guys later.